the activity.
God, the first portion of your income. Say that with me. Give God the first portion of your income. Give it first. Not after the deducts. Not after the Social Security, the hospitalization, the malnutrition. Not after all these things on your check. You say, well, I'm going to give God a little. What's left? You do, and that's what you're going to get from God.
Who am I? I'm not the devil. I can take you to my level. Above the rocks, above the earth.
Jonathan, Jonathan, say hello to the lovely people. Jonathan has problems, twisted neck, tangled legs, crooked spine, but we can heal this boy. For just $6,000, we can heal this boy.
Called me and then stopped by, and he told me you're gonna die unless you buy my holy water. Check, cash, or a money order. This is true, don't question me. I'll even send you shit for free. It's only $10 for the car, and I'll send. Don't charge at all. Put your lips up to the screen. Close your eyelids and intervene. Your lips to mine. Now send the cash. And while you're there, you can kiss my ass. Take your paycheck and send me half. And I'll send you God's autograph. I'll get you Allah's and Buddha's too. Even Zeus, I don't give a fuck who. Just send me that money.
Would you like to be healed, little Jonathan?
Yeah, Reverend.
You see, brothers and sisters, this... excuse me. Told him never to page me on a sermon day. Yes? Hallelujah. Howdy. People, that was the Lord. Today only he will heal this boy for just $5,000.
Country Cookin, can I take your order? You want the red-eye gravy with that? With chitlins or black-eyed peas? Let me cipher up your bill here. That comes with $14.95. Okay, be ready quicker than two jiggles of a jackrabbit's ass.